Remember me? It's Charity Kabiko. It's the holiday season, and I'm using Craigslist to have a blind holiday dinner party at my house. Why spend the holidays with people you know when you can have it with strangers? La 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 la.
Red wine. Let's get this.
Stranger number one, stranger number two.
Perfect, yes.
Bring the strangers on. Hi, welcome to my holiday potluck dinner.
I was on Craigslist actually selling African art, and I saw that there was a woman that was throwing a dinner party.
Chastity, right?
Charity.
Oh, Charity.
She was looking for new friends.
Hey, hello.
Oh, surprise.
What's your name?
Lisa.
I'm glad people like Charity are bringing people together like this.
Hi!
It was a blind potluck party that sounded like an interesting social discussion medium.
What is that?
This is a cannabis tincture.
I am a medical cannabis specialist, so that was drawing me to that potluck. It's really illegal.
I'm just gonna roll you for it on the way out.
Hi!
I saw a thing on Craigslist, kind of like a blind date with 8 different people. I just moved down. It's a great way to meet new people.
What's your name?
Ciara.
Ronnie.
Alan Marcus, pleasure to meet you.
Hi.
Trish.
Trish.
I'm a Republican. I'm more than happy to share my views because I think there are a lot of people that are misguided. I care about the country.
Hi.
Hello.
I saw your ad.
What is that in the middle?
They're my balls.
We're all here. This is it.
We're a family, and that's how we're gonna stay.
Thank you so much, everyone, for coming.
Here's how everyone ended up here. We responded to Charity's ad.
Cheers to randomness.
Randomness.
Now, what do you want to talk about?
Has anyone ever watched porn on the internet?
No.
Okay, so the majority of us have. Excuse me.
We are giving the floor to you. Why don't you start?
About me. I grew up in Ohio. My husband was a pilot in the Air Force, and I married my high school sweetheart.
Oh. These people, I just fell asleep mid-sentence talking about them because I was so bored.
Does anybody want to see what a turtle looks like inside its shell?
No.
Anybody?
Oh. Yeah,
let's see a turtle.
Potatoes are yummy.
Chicken's great.
I've never seen a turkey cut, so where's the ass?
The ass is in here.
In there.
So this turkey is missionary.
Oh! It's crazy. A dinner party with strangers, but I love strangers. It's gonna bring us together.
You know, some people use the system. I know people who use the system, but I'm saying if you don't give me a hand, I can't get out the hole.
The war in two countries that we should have never had.
No.
I'm talking here.
You sit down and let him talk because he was next.
This is a lovely party.
Nobody is listening to anybody here.
Shut up and let me talk, motherfucker.
This party is sucking. FYI, it's sucking ass.
Oh my God.
Everybody crazy.
I don't like my dinners with negative energy. Kind of spoils the food.
This is the worst dinner party I've ever been at.
It's pissing me off. I'm a little angry.
You didn't expect this party to take this turn, did you?
I didn't know what to expect.
I don't need this. I don't want to be around this. They're gonna do this, I'm leaving.
Follow me, watch how love works. I wanna get past this because you know what? We just come from different places. It's more important to agree to disagree and just be. We can find a common ground as people.
Amen.
Thank you.
Kumbaya, my Lord. Kumbaya.
To making new friends.
To the fact that we all woke up alive today.
I'm gonna toast to that we all wake up alive tomorrow.
Yeah. Okay, ready? Movie.
Two words.
They can't be porn movies.
I had a great time. I'm gonna post something on Greg's saying, I wanna have a party like this.
Love you.
I love you too. Mwah. I think the more people understand each other, that's the whole point.
I am a fan of strangers. I had this dinner party through Craigslist and it was beautiful. I loved it.
I gotta make like a tree and leave.
You're hooking up with Trish.
I didn't know any of these people from Adam. And you know what? I'd do this again in a heartbeat. It was so much fun. Don't do anything I wouldn't. Never mind.
Dude, this was crazy. It was such a social experiment.
You want some nut?
No, I've had enough of them this week.
Touché, girl.
It was just very, very rich. This is what life's all about.
I got exactly what I came here for. Enlightenment.
I'm gonna stay off the internet for a while, though. You meet some freaks, and I'm gonna dress, and I'm saying that. Sorry.